Found it. Short,
Jason,
I think he did get away with it.